Hey, I'm Steve. I'm here for my therapy session. Yeah, Steve. Right this way. Come have a seat.
You're having me, Doc. You know, I've just been, like, really, really stressed out lately. I am all over the place today. I'm really stressed out, Doc. If you can help me, that would be great.
Yeah, man, no problem. It says here that you have some stress, that you have some stress issues, you have some management problems, some anger management problems. Will you tell me more about that? Like, what's stressing you out? Like, why are you stressed out, man? Like, just talk it out. Tell me what's going on. Why are you stressed out?
Listen, Doc, like, I was trying to kill this one girl, and, you know, she wanted to die, you know? And I tried to kill this other guy, and I was burying his body, and it was just a whole thing. And then, you know, he ended up kind of, like, just dragging himself out there. And then I'm getting chased by the cops, you know, high-speed chase. I go off a bridge. I swam underwater. That's how I ended up here. People were just telling me to relieve my stress. In fact, can I, like, relieve my stress right now?
Repeat that again? And what do you mean relieve your stress? What do you talk about? Explain yourself, please. Like, do you want to repeat that again? I know this is confidential, but, like, are you serious?
Yeah, I think I'm going to relieve my stress right now.
In fact, Doc, why don't you come over here?
I think I'm going to relieve my stress. How many people are in this office right now? About, like, 50 people? Yeah, I think I really need a stress relief.
It's okay. Your therapy session's over.
Out of my way.
It was great talking to you. Miranda, have my bags back. It was great talking to you. Your therapy session's over. I gotta go.